Imagine this. You're scrolling through TikTok, Facebook, Instagram for hours. You blink, and suddenly it's 2 a.m. You've consumed content you'll forget in 10 minutes, but your brain? It's flooded with dopamine. We're all living in a world where our minds are hijacked by dopamine, the feel-good chemical that controls our attention, motivation, and yes, even our addictions. But have you ever wondered, why is it so hard to stop? Why can't you focus on the things that actually matter? You're not alone. We're all caught in the trap. But today, we're going to talk about something that could change your life forever. Before it's too late. It's called a dopamine detox. And trust me, this could be the key to regaining your focus, mental clarity, and mental health. Stick around, because by the end of this video, you'll understand why dopamine is controlling your life and how you can break free. Hey there, I know exactly what you're going through. You're constantly battling distractions. Your phone pings every second. Social media hijacks your focus. Your mind feels restless, jumping from one thing to the next. And yet, when you try to focus, it feels impossible. But what if I told you this mental chaos? It's not your fault. What if the science behind your habits could be the key to breaking free? Dopamine detox, it's the ultimate game changer for focus, clarity, and mental health. But why does it work? And more importantly, how can it help you regain control? Let's break it down. And by the end of this video, you'll see why this strategy could be the most important one you ever try. Let's start with a simple question. What is dopamine? Imagine your brain is a company. Now, in this company, there's one worker who's in charge of everything. Dopamine. This worker gives commands, sets the pace, and controls all the other workers. And here's the scary part. The more addicted you get to instant rewards, like scrolling through social media, playing video games, or eating junk food, the more dopamine gets released. It feels good in the moment, but eventually, it's like your brain is constantly chasing a high. And when dopamine doesn't get what it wants, it feels sad. Think about it. Every time you see a new like on your Instagram post or a new level in a game, your dopamine levels spike. But that high doesn't last. It's like a roller coaster, and you're on it every single day. The more you chase the high, the more you need it. We've all experienced it. You're watching TikTok, and suddenly hours have passed. You say, just one more video. But that dopamine in your brain is like, keep going. We're on a roll. Okay, now let's talk about how dopamine overstimulation is messing with your life. If you find yourself struggling to focus, getting distracted easily, and feeling drained after hours of screen time, it's not your fault. It's the dopamine. This overstimulation leads to reduced attention span. Ever find yourself watching a video and then checking your phone midway? Decreased connection. Do you feel distant from family and friends? Poor sleep quality. Why does your mind race after scrolling at night? Junk food addiction. Why do you crave chips and soda more than veggies? And worst of all, you feel trapped, like you're stuck in an endless loop of distractions. But it doesn't have to stay this way. You have the power to take control. But here's the big question. How do you break free from this cycle? How do you regain control of your mind and your life? That's coming up soon. But first, let me tell you about something that's happening to many of us without us realizing it. You've probably heard of B.F. Skinner, right? He's the psychologist who experimented with mice using variable ratio reinforcement, a method that made the mice keep pressing a lever over and over again to get a treat. The trick? The rewards were random, which made the mice obsessed with pressing the lever. Now, picture this. That lever is your phone. Every time you check your notifications, you're pressing a lever, and your brain gets a treat in the form of dopamine. But what happens when you don't get a treat? You feel disappointed. So you press the lever again, and again. Sound familiar? Here's the truth. Phone companies are using this exact method on us. They want you to keep coming back, and they've hired experts to make sure you do. That's why Bill Gates or Steve Jobs, famous people who didn't let their kids have mobile phones at a young age, they understood the importance of focus and mental clarity. Their success wasn't about quick dopamine highs. It was about consistency, effort, and clarity of thought. Now, you might be thinking, okay, I get it. Dopamine is messing with me, but how do I fix it? Don't worry, we're getting to the good stuff soon. But here's a quick hint. It starts with awareness. Once you realize how dopamine is controlling you, you can start to regain control. but this is going to take work. And trust me, the results are worth it. Stick around, because I'm about to share with you the exact steps you need to take to detox your brain from dopamine overload. And I promise, your life will change. Ready to break free? Here are the clear steps you need to take. Number 1. Control your screen time. Your phone is your biggest dopamine dealer. Limit your screen time. Start small. No phones during meals or 30 minutes before bed. Your brain needs time to reset. You can use apps to track and limit your screen time. Number 2. Leave the triggers behind. Let's be real. If you're addicted to porn or social media, you need to leave those triggers behind. They release dopamine levels equal to real-life pleasure, and that's hard to break. But here's the thing. You can break it. Number 3. Eliminate junk food. Sugar and fast food are also major dopamine triggers. They give you quick highs, but they're not real satisfaction. Cut them out. Your body and brain will thank you. Number 4. Avoid addictions, like alcohol or smoking. These habits are designed to mess with your dopamine. Whether it's drinking or smoking, these behaviors are all about fast dopamine fixes. You need to cut them out of your life to truly detox. Number 5. Exercise. Go to the gym. Take walks. Do yoga. These activities release dopamine in a healthier way. Number 6. Spend time with family and friends. Real connections are key. Spend time with loved ones and rebuild your dopamine reserves the right way. Number 7. Earn money. Do something productive with your time that leads to tangible results. Whether it's starting a side hustle or working on a new skill, dopamine is better used for progress than for distractions. By doing this, you can start to regulate dopamine in a healthy way. But here's the thing. It's hard at first, and you'll have to face resistance, like when dopamine screams at you to check your phone. But you've got to fight back. So, what happens after you detox? Here's the real magic. Focus. Clarity. Happiness. You'll start to enjoy the small things again, like reading a book, taking a walk, or having a deep conversation with someone. And soon, you'll realize how much time you've wasted on distractions. Trust me, you'll wish you started sooner. Let me tell you a quick story about a friend of mine, Mark. He was addicted to gaming, spending 10 plus hours a day on his console. His grades were dropping, his health was suffering, and he felt like he had no control over his life. Then, he decided to do a dopamine detox. He cut down his gaming time, eliminated junk food, and spent more time at the gym. Within a month, he was more focused, healthier, and happier. He even started a side hustle and turned his life around. You can do the same. Now that you know why a dopamine detox is so powerful, are you ready to change your life? Here's your challenge. Start today. Take a break from the constant dopamine hits and focus on what matters. I want you to commit to this detox challenge. Every day, come back and share your progress. Like day 1, day 2, etc. Comment below, and if you slip up, don't worry. Let the community support you. We're all in this together, and we're not letting anyone give up. Let's do this. So, what's it going to be? Are you ready to take control of your dopamine, or are you going to keep letting it control you? The choice is yours, but remember, your future self will thank you for starting today. If you found this video helpful, hit that like button, share it with someone who needs to hear this, and subscribe for more content. Let's take control together. Remember, dopamine will bring you happiness, but it will steal your dreams if you let it. Time to reclaim your life. Thanks for watching. Keep coming back, and let's conquer this challenge together. See you in the next video.